Spider-Man sighted. Please advise. Deploy heavy ordnance.
I'm starting to think Sable International is stalking me.
Enemy contact.
This is really flattering. But tell Silver Sable I only like her as a friend.
Assaulting a police transport. Proceed to Sutton.
My friends, I'm getting a lot of frantic calls from people trying to get out of Manhattan. While I understand the impulse, that is not the answer. I've been in touch with the National Disease Center, and they've assured me they're working on an anti-serum. But for their efforts to bear fruit, we need to keep our composure. Here's why we have to stay where we are. Firstly, we need to keep the disease contained. The more it spreads and the more people who are sick, the fewer resources there are to go around. And I have received personal assurances from officials in Albany that relief convoys are coming, containing food and medicine. And, excuse me, I've just been handed an update. Oh, you have got to be kidding me. It seems the relief convoys I just mentioned are being attacked by escaped inmates from Rikers Island Prison. Spider-Man, this is on you! You were there in the most charitable reading of the situation! You failed to stop the breakout! Worst case, you were responsible for it! You always claimed to be on our side. Well, Webhead, if that's true, you are rapidly running out of chances to prove it!
See that come?
Thank you.
Now that I've saved your bacon, I'm thinking of some awesome bacon jokes. But I'll refrain.
Attention units, escaped prisoners are causing violent disturbance. Proceed to Sycamore. Over.
Inmate. Trash can fire. It's almost cozy. Sorry to interrupt your romantic evening.
This is our city now!
I haven't seen the city this bad since, well, since never. Arresting people. People for peaceful protest? Not on my watch. This is not how you protect or serve! Civilians, her idea, or Norman's?
That was sweet. They deserved it.
I'm gonna tell everybody.
Thanks, big guy. You're okay, my
folks. The city is in crisis. We have bridges and tunnels closed. People who work in the city but don't live here are trapped within. Others have been barred from homes placed under emergency quarantine. I'm hearing reports of tent cities, people sleeping in parks. It's like the Depression and the 1918 flu epidemic all rolled into one. I know times are hard and we are all struggling, but if you see someone who needs help, do what you can. That's the only way we'll make it through this. We must pull together or fall apart. Jared, write that down. That was a good one.
All units, immediate assistance requested. Officers are under fire. Proceed to Sycamore. Over.
Convicts with sniper rifles. Not a good combo.
An ambush? For me? Aw, you shouldn't have!
Keep him on the ground!
Okay, lost him.
Think you can hide from me?
Cops have never been my besties, but I hate seeing them under attack like this. escaped prisoners. Let's see what I can do about the escaped part. Hold that.
Guys! The guards at Rikers miss you so much! Ruffians I've dealt with in the last 30 minutes.
I'm giving him an earful.
This is all Osborne's fault. Lawlessness and
chaos
loose on the city.
You.
Thanks, Osborne.
Always tricky. Gotta make sure no one gets hurt.
word? Ha! That lot of good a pig's word does me!
Just let me come over there. We can talk this out.
Ooh, ooh! Does this bus go by Avengers Tower?
Get the heart!
Transit. Nothing about that was good.
Look at all those guys who'd love to kill me. But I can't just let them spray bullets around Manhattan. It was a merry chase, lads, but alas, 'tis finished.
All units.
Okay, I visited your website, and nowhere did it say make crisis situations worse.
Move on, Yorkville.
There are sick people counting on that food to survive.
Hey, we're people. Just because we got rap sheets, don't mean we don't eat.
I've had numerous callers.
Yeah.
escaped Khan stealing food from the needy. Talk about eroding their faith in humanity. Neighborhood just got a little less friendly. Maybe I can dismantle this outpost before they have a chance to call for backup.
Copy that, but Spider-Man actually takes down a lot of the same guys we're after. You got discharged from the Army for insubordination, didn't you?
Oh, guys, this is really starting to verge on stalking. Okay, I think I'm gone. Building owners are charging Sable rent for these rooftop posts. strong-arming some... civilians is not gonna fly in my town. Escape prisoners on the loose, you're arresting protesters?
Up civilians, her idea, or Norman's?
Match Spider-Man.
Sable teams, this is Control. Requesting status update from Gracie Mansion. Checkpoint secure. Be advised, region highly kinetic.
Sable agents are going too far.
Copy. Making a sweep. You know there's a curfew, right?
I'm getting emails from the rapidly shrinking yet still stubbornly obtuse contingent of Spider-Man fanboys and fangirls, blithely insisting he did a wonderful thing, shutting down a drug lab run by a delightful fellow whose street name seems to be, wait for it, Tombstone. Now, I'm glad he's behind bars, but do you know how Spider-Man shut this operation down? By setting it on fire. Do you know what drug labs do when you set them on fire? they explode! Spider-Man could have taken out the entire block with his criminally reckless grandstanding. Fortunately, New York's bravest, our firefighters, contained the blaze because that's their job. And if Spider-Man had any sense, he'd have turned over whatever information he had on Tombstone to the police and let New York's finest do their job. But no, he thought the best way to handle drug dealing is with arson.
Sable's after me now, too. As if I didn't have enough to worry about.
Spider-Man's the hashtag.
You're a mensch, Spider-Man.
I don't like violence.
That was amazing.
Dang.
That was cool.